Thank you. Christ.
Yeah.
whole bunch of music under different names before coming to Princess Nokia, including Wavy Spots. In there too, we heard something new-ish from Playboi Carti, from his self-titled debut mixtape, which has been pretty long awaited. It's been about 2 years of Playboi Carti popping up on mixtapes and doing guest verses and a whole bunch of different MCs releases, and it's really nice to hear something from him. We heard Location, the open up that mixtape there. Some incredible production throughout the entire record as well. It's got a real sort of futurist, has almost wavy, kind of weird vaporwave quality about the entire thing. Some great guest collaborations on that mix as well, including Headshot Rocky. But yeah, Location, really great stuff from Playboi Carti. In there too, pushing forward the Melbourne dropping really strongly is Pandiri, and we've got DB Boys and their debut single, the incredible, amazing, but modern kind of trap sounds and weird synth production in there, really digging everything on there. And at the very top, the Triple R album, part of Galaxy Dara, the Kabbalah Bawala, also known as Everything is a Piece on their record. Bada Hulu, what else? Really great. Lots of amazing things on that release, and quite a lot of it sung in language in Woodbara as well. Yeah, on Triple R, they're getting towards 10 minutes past 1 o'clock, about 15 minutes left of the show, and then after that, Twang at 2 o'clock.
Lead the Way is a fundraising walk run by Victorian Dog Rescue. Participants take a leisurely 4-kilometre walk along Merritt Creek, with or without their dogs, and can be sponsored for their walk with the money raised going to a rescue group of their choice. For those interested, the walk starts at Pittsburgh Reserve at Yarra Bend Park in Fairfield this Sunday at 11 a.m. A Triple R community
playing tracks from their new album.